ChrisTV.com. And speaking of COVID-19, the number of coronavirus cases in the United States tops 6 million. As of Sunday afternoon, there were more than 15,400 new cases of COVID-19 in the U.S. It took just 22 days to get from 5 million to 6 million cases. More than 183,000 deaths from the coronavirus have been recorded in the United States, with the most number of cases coming from California with more than 702,000, Texas with more than 631,000, and Florida with more than 621,000.